and welcome. April 16th, 2022. Have a small group. Kaimi's not here. She's seeing a play that a friend of ours is performing in. Yay. We're very excited. And I get to take you on a solo journey. So I'm hoping it's going to pass muster. As usual, we'll go a little over an hour. It'll get loud and soft, loud and soft. Is there anyone here who's not done a sound journey before? Yay. Yes, so the invitation is to find a comfortable place to be in for the next hour and have a little bit of water maybe by your side, or maybe have already drunk some, and to turn off your phone. Thank you. Appreciate that. And then, yeah, I'm gonna stop. Kaimi and I usually share breath together, and I grow roots. So I'm just gonna do that by myself. And I invite you to do the same. Roots are really good, allow energy to go down. If you're finished with it, if lessons are learned and you don't need blockages anymore, you can allow them to release. Mama Gaia will take them and transmute them and grow gardens, I'm sure. It also allows energy from her to come up if you have needs or she has gifts. Either way, it's a good thing. When it gets quiet, just hang out, because I will verbally talk you back in. I'll verbally talk you back in, so wait for my voice and just check in with yourself. You might check in as we're starting the takeoff on the runway, and see where you are and how you feel, and then maybe post, take another look and see if things are different. I make up that more than likely they will be. They certainly will be for me. All right, enough talking. We'll see you in an hour.
Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice where it is, and to allow that noticing to guide you home. Back into this physical here and now. In your body, in this little vortex we've made. As your consciousness returns to your physicalness, you may find that bits and pieces want to stretch. Fingers want to stretch wide. Toes want to flex a little. You might even find yourself scratching the head of a kitty. For those on Facebook, we're going to let you go. Be sure and drink plenty of water for the next few days. Sometimes when things and energy and toxins get released in your body after this much sound moving through, it's good to have water in to help it flush out rather than resettle someplace else. Just an invitation. Glad you could join us whenever, wherever. Quantum field, blah, blah, blah. Blessings.